Sir, when banking sector also gives the services of insurance, they make a joint venture with insurance sector company. So when they both become the JV, they are called bank insurance.
इसके अंदर आता है कौन विमन करता है इसको?
बेसिकली सर बहुत आता है, डिपेंड्स ऑन द शेयर ऑफ द कैपिटल दे हैव कंट्रीब्यूट किया.
कौन सी इसको ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कौन इसको कंट्रोलिंग में ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कौन सी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन? आईडी के अंदर
सर IRDA, इंश्योरेंस रेगुलेटरी डेवलपमेंट.
तो आरबीआई का रोल कहाँ तक होता है और IRDA कहाँ से शुरू करता है?
RBI is the main apex body. Basically, sir, there are four pillars of our financial system. Both have, we cannot say that it has a major part, it has an important, less important part. Both, they all have to perform better if we want to have a good economy. So, financial sector stands on four pillars. First is monetary, second is capital market, third is forex market, and fourth is insurance sector. So four of these comprises of our total economy. So we have to perform in all these four sectors. All four of them have to perform their obligations properly. Only then we can do better. We can compete in our with world economy.
Why do we hire?
Sir, I just said that I have to do marketing. I have to sell. Basically, marketing I know. Loan is a major part which will contribute income for my company. Only because loan is a major part. So I know that customers do marketing, but they don't have any knowledge about their product. Firstly, I have done finance. I have all knowledge about finance also. I know that what the thing I am selling is a financial product. If I know that if I have knowledge about that product, I can sell that product very easily because people have a good, they have a thinking that if they have investment in the government sector, they will secure. But the thing is that we are not able to convince our customer, we are not able to tell our customer that how it can be benefit. Like I take the example of mutual fund. If I am doing a marketing of mutual fund, if I don't know what is mutual fund, I am not able to convince my customer that it is the most less risky investment.
मैं बोल दूँ प्रोडक्ट नॉलेज लेके जाऊँगा.
यस सर, यस.
टू वर्ड्स, प्रोडक्ट नॉलेज. इतना लंबा क्यों समझा रहे? प्रोडक्ट नॉलेज है आपको, इसलिए हम आपको हैकर नहीं.
नो सर, आई हैव आल्सो अदर क्वालिटी आल्सो सर. लाइक इफ आई हैव पजेस द प्रोडक्ट नॉलेज, आई विल जनरेट द लीड, आई विल एनालाइज द स्टेटमेंट, आई विल ऑलवेज सेट, आई विल एनालाइज द कस्टमर्स, ऑल द डाटा दैट आई विल फाइंड द लाइकली बाय प्रोस्पेक्ट हु कैन बाय माय प्रोडक्ट. After that, I have the financial knowledge. I have my customer. I know that he can purchase my product. Now the thing is, how will I approach him? How will I make relations with him? Even if he doesn't buy loan or he doesn't take any financial product from me for the first time, that doesn't mean that he doesn't buy that product in future. I have to make such an impression in front of my customer. Yes, sir.
Firstly,
I have to because. Hello.
Hello.
Sir, is this Rohan Kashyap?
Yes.
Sir, myself Deepak. I'm calling from Central Bank of India. Actually you have an account with us. Your account number with us is this right, sir? Sir, I'm Deepak Kohl.
Deepak, I'm meeting number.
Okay, sir, not an issue. Hello. Very good afternoon, sir. Sir, my sir Deepak Kohl, I have called you yesterday. Remember, sir? Can I just take your 2 minutes? Please, if you agree. Okay, sir. You have an account with us 0112345. Is this right, sir? Okay, sir. Sir, I was seeing that your company is having good turnover. So I was thinking that when you have visited our branch few weeks ago, you were saying that you are in expansion, you are doing expansion of your business. So for that you are seeking place. So sir, for that matter I want to talk with you, sir. और दैट आई हैव अ गुड ऑप्शन फॉर यू.